All right, I'm gonna warm up before this tournament starts in 1 minute, and then we'll get going. Do I think I'm gonna win and go to Las Vegas? Fucking of course. Look how I'm playing already. This is fantastic. Oh, the bracket's got a good seat, that could take 30 minutes. We're gonna have a lot of breakfast time. Come on, Isaac. Come on, Isaac. Get on the stage. Oh, Isaac, man. Do it again. Ooh, he stumped me with that one. Ow, that's enough of that. Ooh, he got me. Got me with the spike. Should feel good about that. He just leveled the playing field. Ooh, damn. Oh, wow. This is a good match. That was a good one. He deserves a rematch. He deserves a rematch. Now he's kicking my ass. Caught him. No, he didn't use freeze once at last match. I thought that was interesting. We're getting caught in that a lot. Just gotta be careful. Ooh. Yeah. Ah, shit. Fuck. There it is. Ooh, where am I going? Shit. I wanted that win. I wanted that win by stock. Where are we at in the tournament? Oh, it's game time. Go to match. Check in. I'm ready. Oh god, I'm playing someone whose name I cannot pronounce. From the main menu, select Online Smash and then Battle Arenas. Create Arena. Everything should be in here, I already did it. Woo! Be the name of the arena. Password will be 888. Create that shit.
Step into the ring.
Okay. Alright. Here we go. The old Fox matchup. Fucking items, that's right. It's so lame. Probably didn't use his reflector. Whoa! Can you get back? Damn. Whoa! Oh, come on, you had a chance. What's going on? Gotta take that breather. Gotta take the breather. No, it's a tournament, so gotta be a little relentless. Alright, let's see what he says in the chat. Oh, his configuration isn't right. So I guess we won't count that win. We here at Benny Burrito play fair. Because it's just a fucking game. I'm gonna assume he's good. Here we go. Now we're starting for real. And I hate this stage. Yeah, this looks more about what I expected now. Hello, hey Hornet. You came just in time to watch me get my ass kicked. This is fantastic. No, I made a mistake. I completely missed that chance. That sucks. Got a lot of ground to make up. It's so cheap, but I don't care. Get no, come on, turn around, fuck. Fuck. Okay, that's game one. Alright, this could be the end of the tournament for me, and it's on Battlefield, and I hate this stage. Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Ow. Shit. Man, if I win because of items, I will feel like a total asshole, but all's fair in love and war. He had the item too. Right here. Alright, so he's gonna spam that gun. That's his main tactic. To set me up. So we're gonna have to catch those. Like that. And then fuck it up from there. Here I come. Do I save it for the next one or do I just use it? I think I'm just gonna use it. We gotta get him now. And he doesn't know how to get out of it. Even better. So lame, that's so cheap. Don't hate the player, hate the game. If you're out there, guy's name I can't pronounce, it's not my fault. Here we go. Thanks. Even if I lose this tournament, just the fact that I get to lose it on such a fun level would make everything okay. You're being relentless now. Not gonna be anything. Shit. Get this out of my hands, I don't want to use it. Shoot. Nice. Not nice, I'm fucked. Come on, come on. No! Come on. Yeah! Yes! Yeah, go ahead, hit that. Hit that, go ahead. Keep going. Boom! Yes! No! No, that's the one he wants. Can't let him get that one. You got it. If we can get it out of him, I'm fucked. Whoa, that's not gonna be fun for me. Oh, it's gonna reflect it back to each other. That's pretty cool. Oh, shit. Big mistake on my part. Yes! That was a good match with that guy. He was a good player. Good match, my man. Fuck that up. Alright, and my next guy is not ready. How's the bracket look? Oh, what group? Oh man, there are 8 groups. I'm not even gonna bother trying to find me. Or maybe I will. Where am I? Not in group one. Not in group two. Not in group three. There's a guy named Cool Beans. That's funny. There I am, in group 8 against Sniper King. Oh, he got a bye, so he is. He has 8 minutes to show up. What should we do while we wait? And we'll close this down. We might not be the one that makes the arena. Yeah, you know what, we're not gonna practice with Game & Watch. I don't wanna hurt my morale if I get my ass kicked. I'm not gonna lose with, like, secondaries or just characters that I think are fun. I won't care as much. So this guy got a bye. He might just totally suck. Or he might blow me out. I can't wait to find out. Shit. Ooh, that was smart. Oh, I thought I had another jump. That sucks. Wrong way, dude. Again, the wrong way. I'm having trouble predicting him. Sorry. Why do I have such a hard time hitting the tornado lately? I'm gonna switch off the dock. Oh, he's ready. Hello. And now we wait. So I think the seeds were random. I hope the seeds were random. I don't know what I want. I want to win. That's what I want to do. And that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, he's making the arena. And it takes a while. Like, I made the rules before I started, but if you don't, gotta choose the right items, gotta choose the right stages. It's a drag. And if you don't know where they all are, you gotta go find, especially when it comes to the items, I don't fucking know. Here we go. KT. 4 HP. KT4HB. Katie, happy birthday. Join password should be 17. Random. Let's just double check the rule set. What are the items? Oh, he has items off. So recently I started skipping breakfast, but I drink coffee in the morning. Decaf coffee. It's not that bad. And it really jazzes you up. When you have nothing in your stomach. And you drink a lot of water. So now, how shall I fill up this dead time while we wait for this arena? Not funny. I don't have any jokes. How do you select a pre-made rule set for an arena? When you go to create arena, go to rules and press A to edit the rules. Presets should show up. Yeah, I don't know, I had trouble with this too. Setting it up was just kind of like, where's everything again? Change the rules that often, usually just leave it. Too many options when you dig into it. Ugh. Oh, he's using Protoman. I just switched off Protoman to Rush. That's funny.
Step into the ring.
That looks right. That looks right. We should be good. The Curbmeister. Here we go.
Three, two, one.
I've got you now. No, what's with the leg? I can't let him get that. It could be annoying. Shit, I guess he got it. Alright. Shut up! Fuck. Alright. I'm in trouble. I don't want to deal with that. Come on! Now I got him in the sausages. Oh boy. Whoa! Killed me, I didn't think it would. And he got another shot. And he just wasted it. That was probably the thing he could have saved his ass with. I'm fucking awesome. Then I get my ass kicked. Shit. Another one of those guys? Come on. I think I just evaporated, but that's okay. Here we go. If I take this, we advance. He's on the ropes. Trust your instincts. Ah. I bet he doesn't know how to deal with the octopus either. Should have wanted to use it too. Fucking damn it. Funny, like, I never play with items, but I'm really kicking ass with them. I'm sure he doesn't find it that funny. Oh my god, that's the best fucking ending ever. Alright, now I'm creating the arena. Here we go. This match is already ready. And this guy already has an arena. So, I will go. M4. This is an ugly one. M4. F75. M4, F75. Password is... 54. Oh, that is so cute! Just double check the rule set. That's good to me. Inkling, this one could be annoying. This one could be annoying. I don't have a good counter pick for Inkling either. Shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is not going well. You don't know how to use... he does know how to get out of it. Shit. Fuck! Get out of there. I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. Oh shit, I just missed that grab barely. Get out! Shit. All right, do I change characters? Let's try it. Come on, Lemmy. Don't let me down. Lemmy, don't let me down. Shit. Oh no. There we go, we got one kill. I'll take that to the bank. Yeah, that fucked me. That fucked me. Alright, and that ends my run. I'm pleased with the results, to be quite honest. But sometimes that's just how it goes. Till next time.